Can you tell me what happened?
Well, you better get your mother's version.
I'd like both. Chris, I thought that you and Mom were doing better.
Yeah, well, so did I, but she proved me wrong about that and about a few other things.
Well, you'll work it out. Chris, she loves you.
No, she proved me wrong about that, too, so...
Please, just tell me what happened.
You know, sweetheart, it's really not my place to tell you, so why don't you ask your mother? And if she doesn't cop to it, then you just ask your Uncle Jack.
So Uncle Jack knows why you're leaving.
Is there anything about your mother Jackson doesn't know?
They're close, but Chris, I mean, it's nothing like you and Mom.
Yeah. You know, I remember when your house burned down and I gave your mother the plans to this place. She was just like a little girl. She wanted me to be her hero. She wanted me to protect her.
And you're still her hero, and she still needs protection.
Yeah. Now more than ever, sweetheart. Come here.
While he was packing up. He looked horrible. I guess that's not really surprising considering what you've put him through.
So, Chris told you about Jack and me?
What is the big deal with you and Uncle Jack? I mean, what could you have possibly done? Oh my God.
So, he didn't tell you about Jack and me?
Oh, that's why he said that if you wouldn't come clean, that I should ask Uncle Jack about it.
Look, it's not what you think.
Oh, yeah? Honey. I think that you slept with Uncle Jack. So how far off am I, Mother? And don't lie.
How could you even suggest such a thing? I would never lie to you.
Mom, that is not the issue here. Did you and Uncle Jack sleep together?
No.
Mom?
Yes, but it was not planned, and it was not what you think. It was Uncle Jack was an...
Stop,
I
Mom,
didn't
stop! Excuses don't cut it anymore. God, when are you ever going to grow up? Yeah, Mom, answer me. When are you ever going to grow up?
Bianca, where is this coming from?
What, you don't know?
No. I told Chris about your Uncle Jack and me, and I should think that you would be...
What? Oh, jumping for joy?
No, of course not. But I would expect you maybe to be a little sympathetic. I mean, do you have any idea what telling the truth has cost me?
Do you have any idea what it's cost me?
Bianca, what happened with Chris and me and Uncle Jack, I mean, how exactly does that involve you?
You're my mother? I mean, what you do has consequences, Mom, not just for me, for everybody who loves you.
All right, why are you so angry?
Well, because it's... You don't trust yourself. You don't trust your feelings. It's like you throw your life out there, up for grabs, waiting for Mr. Wright to catch it, you know, terrified that he actually will catch it, and then you'll be trapped, or that he'll leave you.
Oh, that's not true.
Yes, actually it is. And I want to know when you are going to stand still long enough for somebody to cherish you and love you and hold you the way that you deserve to be. I mean, I want to know when you're going to build a life with somebody that's going to last. I want to know, you know. I mean, why do you always ruin everything the minute it starts to get good?
Honey. Look, I wasn't thinking about myself. Uncle Jack needed me.
But Mom, you were engaged to another man.
I know. Oh, and I wanted to make that work with him so much. I did, and I thought that I finally did have a chance to do what you've said. To let someone love me. And to build a life with him that wouldn't disappear when I closed my eyes. And Chris made me know that he would keep me safe and warm and love me.
Yes. And you shattered all of his promises.
I did, I know, and I didn't mean to, but Jack, damn him, Jack got in the way. He forced me. Look, Chris says that something was going on, but Jack, he just forced the issue. He forced me to break Chris's heart. And I didn't want to do that, honey. I didn't. I love Chris.
And he loved you with all of his heart and his soul.
I know. I know he did.
And you couldn't handle it. And you slept with Uncle Jack to kill what you had with Chris. You destroyed it. And Uncle Jack is next.
Honey, Uncle Jack was not a victim in this. Believe me, we lost our heads. We gave in to a passion and it led to a fling.
You and Uncle Jack don't fling, Mom. You know that it's always been much more than that.
The only thing I know is that one act of friendship has cost me Chris. Everything that I dreamed of, everything that I wanted is gone. It's just gone.
I'm sorry that your dreams with Chris were shattered, Mom. I'm sorry. But you can't camouflage this and pretend like it was just a fling or your good deed for the day. I mean, honestly, the bottom line here is you did what you wanted to do. That's okay. I mean, just like last time when you fell into bed with Uncle Jack, you did what you wanted to do. Last time, you lost me. This time, Chris. So how many people are you going to love and lose before you realize that you're never going to be able to stay away from Uncle Jack?
Oh, honey, that's not true.
Yes, it is. So why not just admit it, Mom? Admit what everybody else seems to know but you. Uncle Jack is the only man that's ever gonna make you happy.
I begged him to give me some time alone with Chris. But no, Jack, he was right there. He was persistent and he was hounding me.
Yes, because he loves you.
Well, he didn't act like he loved me. Not one bit. After I broke up with Chris, I was devastated, and I was standing there, and Jack didn't show one ounce of compassion. No, he wanted to lay it all at my feet. He didn't want to take any responsibility at all for his part in
anything.
You
wanted him to take responsibility for everything. Look, just talk to Uncle Jack. Just forget about blame and excuses and all the bruises of the past and just admit what you've known deep down in your heart this whole time, that you love him.
How can I possibly love a man who dismisses my feelings? I was so devastated. And you know what? Jack was standing right there ready to just rub salt into my wounds. So if I loved him, I don't know.
Yes, you do. And, Mom, the day will come like it always does. When you go to Uncle Jack for help, only next time, he won't come running.
Well, now don't be silly. Uncle Jack will always be there. He will always be a true and loyal friend.
No, not always. Trust me, Mom. You can't play him forever. Even Uncle Jack has his limits.
How do you know?
I know him. If you don't commit to him this time, Uncle Jack is gonna give up on you.
Honey, why are you going?
Because it's late, and you're not listening to me.
Well, when you say such hurtful things, I...
Mom, I'm not trying to hurt you here. It's just that I just see you repeating the same pattern again and again and again, and... I mean, I gotta be honest with you. My biggest fear is ending up just like you. All alone.